Welcome to the ninZa.co family. In this session, we're diving into the exciting world of automated trading strategies using the Divergence Engine and RSI oscillator indicators within NinjaTrader 8's strategy builder. Step 1. Explore Divergence Engine on ninZa.co. Start by heading to the Divergence Engine product page on the ninZa.co store to familiarize yourself with its NinjaScript signals. This robust tool identifies signal divergence. One signifies a bullish divergence, while negative one indicates a bearish divergence, and zero means no divergence. Step 2, set up your chart. Next, open the indicator settings dialog. Add the divergence engine. An RSI to your chart, then click apply. For the divergence engine, scroll down to the panel session and choose panel 2 that aligns with the RSI on the chart. Next, go to the data series section and configure the input series for divergence engine to utilize the RSI indicator with the RSI plot or average. In the video, we opt for the RSI plot for reference. Don't forget to change the signal divergence plot color and uncheck the auto scale box. Step 3, visualize signal data. Right-click on the chart and select Show Data box to compare signal values. Blue markers indicate bullish divergences, value 1, while red markers signify bearish divergences, value negative 1. This visualization will guide you in setting conditions within the strategy builder. Step 4, create your strategy. Open the Control Center window, click New, and select Strategy Builder. Click Next and name your strategy, for example, Divergence Engine RSI. Move to the Conditions and Actions section to establish two sets of conditions, one for buy and one for sell. For buy conditions, click Add. Choose Indicator and select ninZa Divergence Engine. Set the input series for the divergence engine to RSI indicator with the RSI plot. Please ensure the indicator settings and input series in the strategy builder match those on the chart. Configure bars ago and signal divergence. Choose a comparison value and set the numeric value. You can build more conditions for accuracy using copy and paste to speed up the process. On the Do the Following board, click Add, choose Order Management, and select Long Orders for Set Buy and Short Orders for Set Sell. You can also draw vertical lines on the chart to confirm your condition by selecting Drawing, Scrolling, and choosing Vertical Line. Click Set from the tag box to open the String Builder. Click Set, choose MISC, and select Current Bar from the list. For sell conditions, you can duplicate Set 1 and modify the sell signals and order types for sell conditions. Remember to set distinct colors for buy and sell vertical lines for clarity in the drawing. Step 5, configure stops and targets. Click Add and configure the profit target and stop loss values according to your trading strategy and market analysis. In this video, we select the values for reference purposes. You should determine and set the take profit and stop loss amounts based on your own experience. Back on the chart, click the Strategies icon at the top or right-click and select Strategies. add your Divergence Engine RSI to the chart and check the Enable box. It's essential to thoroughly test your automated trading strategy on a demo account before moving to a real trading account. Finally, let us assess the effectiveness of your automated strategy by combining Divergence Engine and RSI indicators. Thank you for participating. We wish you a prosperous trading journey. May your strategies be astute, your decisions sharp, and your trades consistently profitable.